Ilungu leKomiti kaSodolophu ejongene nezoThutho kwisiXeko sase Goli ukheni kunene ekunye namagosa e-Arhente yeNdlela i-JRA baqhube iphulo lokulungiswa kwendlela e-Midrand ebutsheni banamhlanje. Eliphulo lijolise kulungiseni indlela zesixeko nasisiseko zendlela ngenjongo yokukhuthaza ukufikelela ngokulinganayo kwinkonzo ezisiseko zikamasipala. Okanti ke ngelixa lokuqhutywa kwephulo ukheni ubongoze abahlali ukuba badlale indima yabo ekugcineni indlela ezicocekileyo kwaye bakhusele iziseko ezingundoqo.
U-Mmc wezokuthutha kumkhandlu dolobha waseGoli uKhansela Khini Kunene uthi mkhulu umehluko osodalwe umkhankaso wokulungiswa kwemigwaqo oqale ngombasa kulonyaka ka-2023 kwizifundo ezahlukahlukene ezingaphansi umkhandlu dolobha waseGoli.
Le operation restore, operation lungisa, operation lukisa, operation restyle yenza umsebenzi omkhulu ngoba njengo-Mmc ngingathi ngifanele ukuthi ngibe ne-operation yami so that ngikwazi ukuthi ngi-accelerate i-service delivery, ngenza ukuthi izinto zenzeke fast.
Uthi imphakathi ingadlala indima enkulu nesemqoko ekuvikeleni inqalazinda yomgwaqo.
We are appealing to the residents of Johannesburg. Please also play your part. Don't, when you see people dumping in the KIs, stop them. The KIs are not dumping sites because once they are blocked, and it rains, water goes onto the surface, flooding happens, and our roads get damaged.
Ukunene uthi inhloso yalo mkhankaso ugcina imigwaqo isesimeni esihle kanye noqinisekiswa kokuhanjiswa kwezidingo nqangi emphakathini. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngingujabulani Ntsele, ngise-Midrand.